No, to cross over lake with the prospect of danger, living the dream at Camp Squamish 2011, one man, one desire.
I wish I wasn't.